He will cause the rain to come down, the former rain and the latter rain, under the influence of the fertilizing showers, the tender shoot springs up, the latter rain falling near the close of the season ripens the grain and prepares for the sickle. As the dew and the rain are given first to cause the seed to germinate and then to ripen the harvest, so the Holy Spirit is given to carry forward from one stage to another the process of spiritual growth. The ripening of the grain represents the completion of the work of God's grace in the soul by the power of the Holy Spirit. The moral image of God is to be perfected in the character. We may know the future, we may not know the future, but as we rely and surrender to the power of His Spirit, we are transformed into the likeness of Christ. You need not fear. You need not fear the coming last days of Earth's history. We can rest assured knowing Him who holds tomorrow, He securely holds us in His hands.